Next, let's register our models with the Django admin so we can manage our user profile objects from the Django admin. Start by loading up the Atom editor and making sure you have the Profiles REST API project open. So the way that you enable the models in Django admin is you need to add them to this admin.py file. This admin.py file is what we use to register models with our Django admin. So we can create as many models as we like, but they won't appear in the Django admin unless we specifically register them with the Django admin. Fortunately, this is very easy. All we do is add a couple of lines to this admin.py file, and then they'll be registered. So the first thing we're going to do is import our models file into the Django admin or the admin.py file. So type from dot. So the dot means from the current location, the same location as the admin.py file. Import models and then save. So again, this says from the current location, import the models module. Next, we're going to write the line of code that registers our user profile model with the Django admin. To do that, we type admin.site.register, and then we're going to pass in the model we want to register, which is models.userProfile, and save the file. Okay, so I'll explain what this line does. So we're using the .register function, which is part of the admin.site module. So admin is imported here. We're going to go admin.site register, and we're simply going to pass in our model that we created to register it with the Django admin. So that's how you register models with the Django admin. I hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.